In today's video, we are going to see how to fix the problem if your mouse cursor or pointer is not showing on Windows 11. Let's start the process step by step and fix this issue. First, press the Windows key and the R key at the same time. This will open the run command. Now, type this command into the box: devmgmtmsc. Make sure it is typed correctly. After typing, press the Enter key. This will open the Device Manager window. Now, press the Tab key on your keyboard. This will help you select the Device Manager window if your mouse is not working. Next, use the down arrow key on your keyboard to move down through the list. Look for the option called Mice and Other Pointing Devices. This is where your mouse driver is located. Once it is selected, press the right arrow key. This will expand the list and show the drivers under it. Now you will see your mouse or touchpad driver listed here. Use the down arrow key to select it. After that, press the Enter key. This will open a new window with information about your driver. Now press the Tab key until you reach the top tabs of this window. Use the right arrow key to move to the Driver tab. Once you are on the Driver tab, press the Tab key again until you reach the Update Driver button. When the Update Driver option is selected, press Enter. Now you will see two options. Select the first one that says Search Automatically for Drivers. Press Enter. Windows will now search for the latest version of the mouse driver and install it if needed. After that, press the Tab key again to select the Close button. Press Enter to close the window. If your mouse still doesn't work, there is another method you can try. Go back to the same driver in Device Manager. Use the arrow keys and Tab key if needed. This time, press the Tab key until you reach the option that says Uninstall Device. Press Enter. Now you will see a message asking if you're sure. Do not check any boxes. Just press the Tab key until the Uninstall button is selected. Press Enter. The driver will now be removed. After that, Windows will ask you to restart your laptop. Use the arrow keys or Tab key to select Yes and press Enter. Your computer will now restart. After restarting, Windows will automatically reinstall the mouse driver. Now, if the pointer still does not show, you can try another fix. This time, press the Windows key and I key together to open the settings window. If your keyboard is working, you can use the Tab key and arrow keys to move around. Now go to Accessibility. Press Enter. Under Accessibility, go to Mouse. Inside the mouse settings, make sure the mouse is turned on and the pointer size is not set to the smallest one. You can increase the size or change the color of the pointer to make it more visible. This simple change can sometimes help bring the pointer back if it was hidden or too small to notice. Try moving the mouse again after this. These are the best methods you can try to fix the missing cursor or pointer in Windows 11. Thank you for watching.